name is Mohuda. I am a PhD student in applied math.
Hi, I am Tanya Sengupta. I am currently a master's student.
Hi, my name is Camilo Uribe-Bota. I'm a third year PhD student in history.
My name is Priscilla. I'm a second year PhD at the Warwick Law School.
I'm doing a PhD in chemistry. Now I'm in my third year.
Hi, I'm Theo. I'm a PhD student in politics and international studies.
My name is Jamima and I'm currently studying big data and digital futures.
My name is Nicholas and I am doing my master's degree program in data analytics.
Each week will feel, and each even day will sound different, depending even on the deadlines and if you have teaching responsibilities or even admin stuff to do.
I live close by in Kenley. It's just take like around 5 to 10 minutes by bike.
I currently live on campus in Cryfield, which is an on-campus accommodation. Everyone in my flat and in my block is postgrad students, so we have a really nice community there.
I take the bus most of the time. I live quite close in Kenilworth. But if the weather is good, like today, maybe you can take the bicycle.
Since I live nearby the campus, so I just doing cycling for 5 minutes, and here's the campus.
Because I have two children, usually in the mornings, my routine when they are in school involves doing school drop-offs. So we wake up very early in the morning, by 6 latest, for me to get my things done and then to get them ready and then drop them off in school.
I think something is very good in the PhD is that you can be quite flexible in your time schedule. So if you are a morning bird or a late owl, like I am, so you can arrive to campus at the time that better fits you.
I usually wake up at like 6:30 just to give myself like a head start for the day and figure out what I'm going to do for the day. Right then, I usually have some sort of list set up at the start of the week that summarizes everything. And if the day before I haven't finished what I want to do for that day, I'll continue it the next day.
My morning routine starts with waking up and going straight to the gym. I usually go around 7:30. That's when it's the emptiest there.
I usually make some like plan the day before just to make me focus on what should I finish on that day.
At the start of the week, I have a plan where I write down what I'm going to do for each day and trying not to be too crowded. For example, I'm trying to do 2 or 3 things per day, which I think they're feasible.
I use the Pomodoro technique because it helps me to keep track because I'm a phone person. I like always being on my phone. So if I use the Pomodoro, what happens is that it allows me to work for 40 minutes, take a 5-minute break, and then work until 4 sessions, and then I take a 15-minute break.